Workspace is a feature within Flipsnack for all users. What it allows you to do is create separate working environments for all the different projects you're involved in. Each workspace has its own team, branding, and projects. We did this to make it easier on the people that are bouncing between multiple projects and to improve the collaboration efforts between them. Let's visualize this a little bit. This is Bob. Bob is a freelance designer and he has a lot of work to do. Each one of Bob's projects that he's currently involved in are all with different clients that require different things. Instead of cramming all his work into one place, Bob decides it would be best to create a new workspace for each project. Now, not only can Bob keep better track of the progress of each project, but he can also allow permissions to each client to view only the work he's done for them. If Bob decides to hire someone to help him, he can also invite them via email and give them certain permissions for editing and viewing the flipbooks in that workspace. As Bob moves from project to project, it's as simple as going to My Flipbooks, moving down to the account options in the bottom left corner, and clicking on Create or Switch Workspace. Now he can manage all his workspaces from here. As an important note, in order to create a workspace, you first have to upgrade it. This applies to everyone, including free users. As you need more workspaces, you can buy as many as you need, but you can only have one free workspace. For any further details, check out the description box for a Help Center article. And for more tips, tricks, and helpful videos, please check out the rest of our YouTube channel. If you find anything interesting, be sure to subscribe. See you next time.